just made it through the line. I got it back. It's broken. Always put the chips by themselves. Do not put the chips with nothing else, okay? Now, nobody want no crunchy chips. Don't nobody want that. I used to be a bagger. Well, not a bagger, but cashier. I'm not going back that. Back to my car. Whew, I got that cash back. Okay. Alright, I gotta get out of here. It is hot, y'all. So this is part two, because there was no way that I could have videotaped that line. And God is good, because that lady, she was on her break and she stopped eating. She stopped what she was doing just to help the customer. When you go beyond and above for customers, then you are awesome, because you actually care about the customer's feelings and you have great hospitality. And great hospitality is very important in society today. So if you have great hospitalities, let me go ahead and salute you, because you're awesome, and keep it up, because we need it, okay? This world today in 2019, baby, please, we need it. We need it like we need Jesus. We need it. Now let me go put these groceries up in my car.
Okay. I gotta pop the trunk. Okay.
I hope this basket don't blow away. Okay. Yeah. We making part one and part two in these videos, because that's how much I love my berry babies. You're my berry babies. Ooh, let me start my car. Pop the trunk. Y'all, I'm about to get wasted. Like a lady should. Okay? Like a lady should. A grown ass woman. Oh, okay. Should I push the basket back or no? Run! Oh. Normally, I don't do this, but because y'all are my berry babies and I'm trying to teach y'all good sportsmanship and hospitality and all that good stuff, let me do the right thing and return my basket. Return your baskets, berry babies. Return your carts. Good deeds. Start to do good deeds. Okay? Now let's go. Okay. Let me get in my car. Okay. Did y'all learn something? I hope so. Now let's get back to this house. See if we can find some good music. I gotta hurry up and go. So don't want y'all to take my parking spot. Cause where I live, boy, we be fighting for them parking spots. We be fighting over them parking spots. Y'all ain't got no music. So y'all just gotta listen to me talk. Because, oh, here we go. I don't own copyrights. Let's go. Berry babies, let's ride. Let's ride, berry babies. Y'all think I'm gonna get my parking spot back? Let's see. not fast enough. Get my parking spot back. This way. I would go that way, but I should have went that way. I don't know why I'm going this way. I really don't know why I'm going this way. I should have went that way. Apartments get on my damn nerves, and they ain't never know where to park over here. I feel like if you stay in some apartments, you should automatically have a place to park. If you live here, somebody's in front of your building, you should automatically have a place to park. I'm just gonna have to park down here, y'all. I'm just gonna have to park in this last all the way down here. I'm just gonna park right here. Have to be good enough right here. I hate that I gotta walk this damn far to my motherfucking apartment with all my groceries because people who do not live in these apartments want to freaking park their car here and stay here like they live here. Like, are you kidding me? What am I paying rent for? Definitely not to be comfortable where I can park somewhere where I ain't gotta walk all the way Narnia just to get to my damn apartment. This don't make no damn sense. This is why goals, Berry Babies. House goals. Let's pop the trunk so we can go on inside. And hopefully y'all can see me. If y'all can't see me, I'ma just cut the video for part two of hospitality. And y'all just buying stuff. Oh, did I turn them lights off? No. Nope, I didn't turn the lights off because... All right, now the lights is off. Turn their radio off. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, Lord Jesus. Look at God. I popped that trunk right here. Pop the trunk, pop the trunk. Pop the trunk, pop the trunk. Y'all don't laugh at me because I got to lock all my doors. Yeah, I got to lock all my doors. Yep. Yep, sure do. Oh, yep. I-